And I wanted you to know that by the way, that you're safe with me.
Meredith's house, it just has this power. It's like a magnetic pull. Kareb used to call it the sister house, because no matter who else lives there, you're just kind of in their orbit.
Past comes back.
See? I told y'all, Derek just probably pulled the Bart Bass. Okay. If the reason Gray's they're planning to shut down the residency program is because not enough surgeons, and Addison comes back May 5th, then there's one episode, then there's the finale. I think, and with the 400th episode being so big and people suspecting character returns, Bailey could be like, look, this hospital's touched all your lives. I need you to come back and rally together. Come back to save the program. It's promo time. Where's Addison Montgomery? Addison Montgomery's coming. Don't talk yet. Shh. Well, well.
Dr. Addison Montgomery returns.
This is great. It's eight people off. It's like I never left.
And next Thursday.
Do you want to dance it out?
We're kicking
out. Oh, it's for next week. That was me. They had me for a minute. They showed Christina and Meredith saying dance it out.
Postpone. You can't postpone because these people have come from all over to speak for Meredith.
So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new across the river. Can you hear freedom calling? Calling me to answer. Gonna keep on keeping on.
She's a sun and she is unstoppable.
This is what it feels like. It feels like candy. But with blood. Well, it's so much better.
It's like candy, but with blood. So much better.
Oh my god.
I'm lying. No, I saw it.
A fact I feel like everyone who watches Grey's Anatomy should know about this patient, Wallace. His little sister, is the actress that plays Zola.
What's wrong with your face?
I like your hair.
Oh, what did you do?
The dynamic with Addison Forbes Montgomery back. First of all, the residents all sitting there trying to figure out the whole storyline between Meredith, Derek, and Addison. Fantastic. And I'm sure they're going to start talking about it in surgery. And Levi's going to be like, oh, or they're all going to be sitting in the gallery. Also, the whole joke. Oh, great. Go get me some coffee. Kind of Mark Sloan and Alex vibe. Oh, my God. Wait, that parallel. Because Alex was always trying to get with Mark Sloan, like, get on Mark Sloan's service. And now Joe's trying to get with Adam. Grey's Anatomy.
This isn't goodbye. This is simply see you later.
She hit him back. She did what I couldn't do. She did what so many of us can do. She stopped it.
And you didn't stop it.
Hurts when I remember and I never want to feel it again. Oh, brother, you go deeper than the ink beneath the skin of our tattoos. No, we don't share the same blood. You're my brother and I love you, that's the truth. We're living different lives, heaven only knows. If we make it back with all our fingers in our toes. 5 years, 20 years, come back, we'll always be the same. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the
when I drive down these roads to see you and me at 60, when I never could know coming back would be so sweet. Every chance I get, I wanna go now. Every memory makes me wanna slow down. You make it hard to hate this hometown.
Can't postpone. Dr. Karev, we're not exactly holding a town hall. Can you please find us now? You can't postpone because these people have come from all over to speak for Meredith. I'm sorry, what people?
So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the
15 and 16, I had to be strong. 22, I'm still